true. That's true. My bad.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I had a troubled youth. It was a little something. The worst part is it was an accidental thing, because I played on a PvP server with my Counter-Strike buddies, and then they went to Emerald Dream, which was an RP PvP server. Sorry, mob was taken for letting you down. But it was an RP PvP server. I didn't know what RP was. And then randomly one day, I was just hanging out in Stormwind, and I saw these people talking and shit. I'm like, whoa, what's this going on here? And then they went to Goldshire, and I was just following them, I guess, just seeing what the fuck they were doing. And then I just kind of fell into the whole thing, which is, I mean, some people started talking to me, and then I started responding back. I don't know, it was kind of neat. And then,
story about getting into drugs.
Yeah, pretty much. It was like a drugstore. And then Moonguard released a few months later.
I moved my pawn.
Oh, there. Is my turn?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, my bad. Go on.
Well, long story short, yeah, most people that I found during the RP thing were total degenerates.
Wow, fucking nerds. I'm going to go jerk off to the nerdy board. Let me know when you're playing a manly non-nerd like games such as Yu-Gi-Oh!
That's a very manly non-nerdy game. You're right, Evil Lincoln. Enjoy your jerk, my dude. And then Cry saw the level 1 gnome come out of the night elf and say, Mama. Yep. Yep, pretty much. God, I still remember. I used to do WoW Arena a lot. And I had a buddy named Vel. He was my...
I remember him.
Vel was a great guy. So he was my Heliodin, and I was an Arms Warrior. And we did 2v2s. And he also RP'd a lot. So one day I was looking for him, and he was saying he was busy.
I used to cast Oh My King every time first chance I got. But my grandpa would always use it to corner me. I was never able to bet him. But I still had fun. Cry love. Aww.
You did your best, Thai. But, he said he was busy, but I saw that he was in, Silver Pine Forest. I think it's the place outside of, Silvermoon City. Whatever the forest is outside there. I saw he was there, so I was hunting him down. I was like, where the fuck is he? He says he's busy. What's he doing? I'm gonna find Vel.
Pizza has arrived.
It's here? Nice. Good.
He said expect an update shortly.
Nice. But, I was hunting him down, and, I found him on the top of a waterfall with a blood elf female, and she was sitting in the river of it, and he was behind her. Long story short, apparently he was giving the cat girl blood elf a bath. So that's why he didn't want to do arenas, because he was giving a cat girl a bath.
That is very involved, I understand.
It's very involved. They're very hairy creatures. Now he plays Heroes of the Storm all day. Oh shit, this ballsy son of a bitch. But then the bishop's like, nah, dog. I respect it.
Hey Cry, I'm riding Fetter's Prawn in my other tab. Crygasm, wish me luck, Crygasm.
Wait, you're riding fetish porn in your other tab. What kind of fetish porn are you riding? You can't just say that. That's an all-encompassing thing. You gotta, like, give us a more specific genre. When you say fetish, that could be anywhere from liking to have your hand handcuffed with fuzzy handcuffs and to getting pooped on, you know? What do you got, dog? Well done.
It's an Omega Pawn now.
Yes.
I can't believe I fucked up that night. I was paying attention.
Yeah, it's all good. That's how it works, man. This is the actual essence of battle, man. You don't always have a good idea where everyone is. And then they sneak up behind you and take you out. Pizza fetish sounds delicious. I've seen some pizza shit before, man. I don't know. Oh, shit. That's actually a really good play. Snake just did a really good play.
Yeah, he did.
Holy fuck, you gotta make a decision now. What do you care more about?
Well, Bishop is definitely better.
Played you a fiddle, homie. This is a master of war here. It's sneeze fetish porn. Really, neglect name? Really? How does sneeze fetish porn even work? Do you just have sniffles while you're fucking? What's going on there? What does it even do? Y'all confusing me. He just chucks off the table. You don't give a fuck.
I mean, I'm okay with that.
Didn't someone draw you having sex with a girl on top of a pizza, or a girl made a pizza? The second part, yeah. I don't know why, but it was just some girl made of pizza, and I was fucking it. That's what they drew me doing. That's how it works. I don't know why. Whatever. Hey, Chris Fox, for 43 months, by the way. Thank you. This is kind of mature content I sub for. Thanks, man. Remember we had the Stream MA logo and shit on the stream the whole time? That was wholly unnecessary. Yeah. At least we have the emote. Link? Oh god, I have no idea where the hell that would be. That's in the dark recesses of Tumblr, along with everything else unholy. You know you can mission that. I didn't commission that.
I did.
He did.
And I didn't pay.
Oh, wow, that's fucked up, dog. Why wouldn't you pay?
Did you move thing?
Yeah, I moved, Rook over one.
Okay. Tell me
about it. Girl, I don't remember half the shit Magenta does is porn. Was it Magenta that drew it? I didn't want to give her credit for something she didn't actually do, but she might have done it. It was pretty similar to her style, at least. So it might have been Magenta who did the pizza girl. She might pop in and confirm or deny that later if you guys see her. Yeah, next time you see Magenta, ask her if she did the pizza girl. I'm actually really curious now. Dirty pop. Oh shit. Dude, NSYNC is so catchy. Jenna does a lot more than cry porn, you butts. That's true, she does a lot of other porn too. What a ballsy play. But is he gonna commit to it? The sweat's beating up at his forehead as he looks on and breathes heavily like this. Oh, he committed to it.
Fucking madman.
What a madman.
Check. You have to move the king or
I know what check is.
Hey, give these bits to Russ, Snake, and Gent. Dry, keep your hands off.
Fine. God. Thank you, Jinx, I guess. Rude. interesting challenge over here. Oh.
Tell me about it.
I see such a good thing that you could do. And I'm really curious if you're gonna see it too. Oh god. That's something else that works.
Didn't want to trade, did you?
It wouldn't have mattered. You just would have taken it with your queen.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Tell me about it.
See how you, like, kind of, like, invested in this shit as you go on through this match?
Yes.
Are you invested in it? I am.
I mean, I'm trying to win, but I mean, I still don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh, okay. But like, at the beginning, I'm usually like, kind of like, eh, but then like, as it goes on, I'm kind of like, oh god, what's happening?
Tell me about it.
No, guys, we can't flip the table, that's rude.
Chad, I can't find Cry banging a pizza girl, so Moon hooked me up. I need it for a friend.
I don't know if they could link it because of the whole potentially getting banned thing. The madman did
check.
It. He castled. Oh, this is intense. It's a huge block, though. Holy shit.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Did you beat Play yet? No, I haven't tried too hard yet. Honestly, I'm really liking my full tilt deck.
Oh shit, I haven't seen or played chess since I became the Danish Junior Champion, which was 12 years ago.
That was a long time ago, man. Why'd you quit? Snake is going very aggressive. Looks like Jund is falling back into a turtle position. Let's see if this works out for him. There's attacks on two fronts here. It kind of reminds me of StarCraft.
What?
Yeah, it's like strategy and shit, you know?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yes.
Cheater.
Check Twitter.
You can't castle out of check.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Apparently you can't castle out of check? Really? Is that true, check?
I did not know that.
Like, I fucking know the rules to check.
House rules, you can cancel out of it for today.
Alright. But I'll
allow
it,
yeah, I don't care.
It wasn't checkmate anyway.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh hell fucking yeah, dude.
Just this once, Chad, let it slide. We are aware of the rule going forward.
Dude, that's some sweet. Oh, that's so many fucking wings! Let me retweet this shit.
Oh, let me see.
Got the spam. Bam. well done, my dude.
Damn.
Hell yeah.
That's a lot of fucking wings, dude.
Dude, that's... Is that three pizzas?
Did you actually get him the 40 piece?
Yes.
Good.
Those wings will last you, man. You're gonna have some hot shits for a while. Fun with that. Because those are hot wings, too.
Yeah, they are.
What were the pizzas we got again?
Bacon pepperoni.
Three of them?
I don't know why there's three.
Yeah, there's
three pizzas. I think there are a shit ton of holders.
Oh, right, because the wings and stuff. That's right, that's right. Enjoy your pizza, my dude. Oh, that's right. Did he actually do the Irish accent?
Oh, yeah, did he? I bet he didn't.
Probably didn't. They usually never do. One of these days, one of them's gonna do it, though. It'll be great. One box is wings and two are pizza my roommate got on extra. Oh, I see. Gotcha. He tried with the Irish accent? Yes! As long as he fucking tried. Atta fucking boy. If they at least acknowledge the fact that it was written on there, then they deserve the tip. But from my experience so far, they've always just ignored it. Which makes me sad. Thank you, Bluty. 54 years goes by fast. It really does. So, Crimgate just turned 21 this month. Dude, going to Vegas tomorrow to celebrate? Have fucking fun, dude. Don't do anything too crazy, like get married to the first girl you see. That'd be stupid. Holy shit, I just realized Jun's queen is like so far away from his king. You're a baller. You don't give a fuck.
You know, I'm losing pretty bad. I gotta do dumb shit now.
Gotta do ballsy stuff, man. How's that? How it works. I see you in Vegas. I'll buy you a drink. Shit, look at that. People buying each other drinks now. You call next? Oh, shit. Yo, Crow, what's your opinion on underage drinking like 19 to 20? That's not bad at all. I mean, there's countries where they're drinking at like 18. Might be even younger for some other ones. It's whatever, really, as long as you don't do anything stupid. Like, driving while drinking. Don't do that, kids. Fourteen in Germany? Say shit. I think Germany is if you can see over the bar. That's pretty good. Thank you, Boag, by the way, as well as Tundara. Fila Crux. Hostile Prince Vix. Again, deja vu. Remember that time a few years back and y'all did the same for Jun's brother? I remember that. He ate for a while, I'm sure. Wasn't it his like birthday or something?
Yeah, I think it was.
That's right. How is he doing these days?
He's doing good. He's got a kid now.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Good for him. What's their name?
I'm sorry.
Madison.
The garden?
Yes.
Square Madden.
That's a good name. Razzy Dazzy, thank you. Was it Gorman?
You're anticipating, rather, contemplating the trade.
Yeah.
Yes, Snake, I mean, when are you going to be on?
Rooks are better than bishops. That's the rule, right?
Something like that.
Hey, dude.
What up, dog? You want to watch these two play some chess?
Oh, sure.
All right, man. Password's in there. How'd the purge go?
It's all right.
Anything crazy you can talk about? Because I know you can't talk about some things.
Not really. The assholes that we used to live next to, they got fucking wrecked.
Good.
Yep.
Fuck them.
So that was cool to watch, because the guy was streaming it too, because he's really bad at leaking his intel.
Oh, so he leaks everything?
More or less. Like, it's funny, because after we raided the guy, I was like, hey, dude, I miss your streams. I miss knowing where you are all the time and watching you. And he's like, oh, dude, follow me, and I'll start streaming more. Of course, I never did.
Good.
Yeah.
You had any sweet loots, or did you just do defense?
We have a mission going on, so we just kind of focused on that.
Gotcha. Oh, is it that thing you told me about before?
Maybe. I mean, that's a pretty vague thing to say. I've told you some things.
The thing that... you just said salt.
Salt?
Yeah.
Salt.
I can just type it to you, I guess.
I mean, that works too.
Yeah, I'll just type. Why can't I find it? That thing.
Oh yeah, I finished that up right before I got here.
So okay.
We're our move is almost done. You can say we're moving.
Oh okay, but, that's public knowledge then.
Well, I mean that's fine to know. They wouldn't know where, but yeah.
Okay, there you are.
No, not in the game.
The game, but in real life next month, I guess.
Awesome, nice.
Yeah.
You gonna have crazy download speed like John does?
Probably not, but as long as I have the speed I have now, I'll be happy.
That works, fuck it.
Any reason for the move, may I ask?
We're consolidating with our alliance. So we were pretty spread out real far. And one of our guilds was... our neighbors, and they decided the heat was too much for them, and so they packed up and left to go move with the alliance. So we're on the fringe of enemy territory, like we were the bastion, I guess. And so we decided it'd be better if we just move instead of just getting slaughtered on a daily basis.
Fair.
For some reason, I thought Snake was asking in regards to the real life moving.
I was.
Oh, okay.
I don't fucking know. We're talking about two different moves.
No. I understand. I just found it funny, just in context of that idea. Oh shit. Ugh. Dude, this is an intense fucking battle of the minds here. Oh, Magenta, did you ever confirm if it was you who did the porn? I'm sorry, the pizza girl who. Yeah, the porn in general. But the pizza girl that you drew? Was that you?
I'm so proud.
I don't think it was. Who was that? Tolo! Tolo, you better get your ass in Discord, homie. That was you, Mr. Room? Okay, I didn't think it was you, but I knew that you would draw something similar to that. Because everyone was all saying that it was you, but I wasn't sure. But yeah, I knew it had to be someone closely related to me, at least. Thank you very much, Tola, man. Tola's been rocking the extreme ranking of Double Cross, and all the crazy stuff that'll like, kill you one hit, even with top tier armor. Strippin's group is going down. I don't really draw food girls, but the drawing shit was really cute. It was adorable. Yeah, this is pretty much all we've been doing. I showed them that mini golf thing we did.
Yeah.
And we also had a pizza hour.
Neat.
Yeah.
That's where that random address and phone number came from, huh?
Oh, yeah. Don't dox that randomly. If you ever get the urge to randomly dox that random person... Don't do it.
I don't even know what it is. Who is
Mr.
it?
Mr. Saxy.
I hate that guy. You're dead, dude.
Oh, you're dead, son. Shit.
Wait, did...
What's up?
He took one of your pawns, dude.
No, I'm looking at this.
What happened?
Did I just win?
Did you?
How so? Which one are you? That's a queen.
That's a queen, dog.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Checkmate.
No, that's a queen.
I think.
No. He can just take your shit.
No, he can't. My bishop's covering it.
Yeah.
Oh, but he
is. We're alive. The castle thing.
Oh.
Well, I mean, have you moved your king yet? I don't know. matters if it moves your rook shit.
You know what? I did it. You can do it.
Are you sure you can castle? I don't know, though.
Not out of check. Apparently, you can't. But...
Oh.
Wait. Was it already in check before that?
Actually, even if you castled... Oh, wait. That's your own...
Yeah. Alright, so normally, I guess you can't castle out of check, but since we allowed Jun to do it earlier, we're just gonna allow Snake to do it, too.
We've been over this.
Yeah. So tonight, this rule is allowed. Just because we've already fucked it up before, and it wouldn't be fair if Snake can't fuck up as well.
I wasn't in checkmate, though. Some bullshit.
Yeah, we know for future and shit that you can't castle out of check.
Sorry if I'm click-clacking.
That's all good, homie. Subscribe on Rule 34. Yeah, there's a lot of shit on there. Mostly from you, Magenta. Thanks for keeping it real, homie.
There.
Yeah.
Surprised the chest doesn't have like a move list.
Yeah, right? That'd be cool. Pretty helpful. I'm sure one of the scripted ones probably does. Because there's a lot of different versions.
Check.
Ooh, nice. Check, my dude. What you gonna do now, Mr. Jund?
I only have one move. Actually, no.
I have two, I think. Actually, you had three. No, two.
Wasn't the knight one back? Was he one back? Can someone confirm? He was one back. Okay.
Oh.
Then I need to redo that.
Oh,
this was
shit.
Isn't this here? Just the worst?
No, it wasn't there. That would be suicide. Had to be.
Where was it? There? I think it was by your other rook. I'm sorry. Rook. Maybe. I don't fucking know.
It was here. I think it was next to his queen.
And you took one of my pawns here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you took that.
Is
that what you did?
It was bishop to pawn. Yeah. What I wanted to do was this, and then I confused myself because I thought this was there.
Oh, right.
So Snake accidentally cheated.
He did.
Can't you undo? No, it's okay. They got it set up.
Wait, what are you... Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Smart play here. Smart play over here by the Snake Master Man. Oh, by the way, Will Wicks will be joining us this evening, for the record, if you would all like to know. Possibly in about half an hour, and then I believe Tolo is also welcome. He might be getting some food or something. So, boys and girls,
question. Yes.
What kind of music y'all been listening to lately?
Oh, I got something for you.
Oh, yeah?
Speaking of music.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta reset the time.